Right Child exclusive.
Yeah, it's me again. I touched myself in a way that I'm not supposed to. I turned to porn even when I promised I won't do. Now I feel too guilty to even approach you. I know this isn't serving me, I know it isn't saving me. The pleasure can't compare to the joy and peace that it takes from me. I hate it, but I hate more than my flesh loves it. Cause it's like a warm hug, but it's a bear hug. And it's breaking me out. I know this is just the fruit, and the problem is at the root. And I don't wanna run away no more. Give me strength for pursuit. Cause I'm tired, I don't know what to do. See, I can't even quantify the pain that it's caused. I tell myself that I'll never do it again, then I fall. I know only you can shield me and keep me safe from his claws, and from the guilt and from the shame of it all. So here I am, Lord, on my knees, begging please, set me free. Here I am, Lord, on my knees, begging please, set me free, set me free. It's me again. I got drunk and high and indulged in a way I'm not supposed to. I tried to drown my pain in a way that I said I won't do. And now I feel too guilty to even approach you. But I've come for repentance, I hate that I do it. I try my best to run from its semblance, I hate that I'm using the pills and weed, the booze, the lean, see all of it's consuming me, abusing me. I'm struggling desperate, I feel like I'm not progressing, and every gain is a loss. Life of the party, but secretly escaping my thoughts, blurring out my reality while I'm taking these shots, feeding into its vanity, but I'm faking, I'm shaking, I'm breaking. I can't even quantify the pain that it's caused. I tell myself that I'll never do it again, then I fall. I know only you can shield me and keep me safe from its claws, and pave a way for me away from it all. So here I am, Lord, on my knees, begging please, set me free, set me free. Here I am, Lord, on my knees, begging please, set me free, set me free. I am sinful, I am unspiritual, sold as a slave to sin. For what I wanna do, I don't do, but what I hate is what I do. It shatters me, cause I don't want the grave to win. I always wanna do good, but evil's right there lurking, making me prisoner of the law of the sin that is working. What a man I am, all my strength is in vain, but in you is deliverance, so I stand as I'm stained. At my weakest, at my lowest, I'm sowing a faith seed against every power that is working against me, giving fake comfort, cause in the moment they taste sweet. I'm done entertaining all that I know that is fake deep. It's time that I face me. I'm down on my scraped knees. Refine and save me from inside of this great deep. You decide where to take me. Aligning my fate, please give me strength and the confidence to finally break free. Here I am, Lord. On my knees, I am free. This is sweet. Here I am, Lord. On my knees, I am free. This is sweet.
Royalty, cause you said it, my destiny's prophetic, a legacy that we cherish, the enemy's pathetic, let every demon and negative thought that was embedded catch flames and replace them with yours. Out of my belly may living waters arise with grace upon us. With grace upon us we thrive, we're breaking altars. We break the altars of pride, of Baal and Ashtoreth, these altars of lies. And yeah, in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, we're declaring that victory is here and freedom reigns. Daily fighting the flesh and we see the gains. Daily seeking the cross and breaking the chains. Breaking the fear, breaking the cycles, breaking depression, breaking the idols. Freedom is here. This is revival. Freedom is here. This is revival.
You have to stay focused on your assignment if you don't take it. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In order to take it, the promises of God, you're going to have to leave it, the traps of the enemy. And they're going to both present themselves at the same time. This is why 1 Corinthians 10:13 says that there is no temptation that has overtaken you, but such as is common to man. Whatever you're tempted by, here's what God says. Oh, that's just common to man. That's been in the earth since the fall. What the enemy wants to make you think is that it's so uncommon that you shouldn't share it. I can't really tell you what I'm struggling with because you won't understand. Heaven says, common to man. All that came in with the fall. But if you can't see it as common, the enemy will convince you that it's uncommon. Then you'll keep it a secret, and the secret will eat you from the inside out.